Hello guys, and welcome back to TheCleverBacon. Today we're in a scary maze. This guy's just sort of chilling here. I don't know, guess I'll jump on his head and try to jump out. Oh, what's this? Oh no, I'm in a scary maze. Run through the fire. Oh, this guy's following me. You're my friend now.
Sir, you are my friend.
And this isn't beta, so you know. LOL. Graphics are a bit odd. I may need to fix them. Oh, here comes another person. Game settings. Where is my graphical choice here? Game settings again? No, never mind. There's nothing here. There's nothing here for game settings. So all I know about this is it's a maze and you've got to get through it because it's a maze. That is it. That is it. There's a bunch of guys here, but this is kind of... You okay, sir? Sir, are you okay? Sir! Are you... Okay, man. Are you... Okay. What the hell? That guy just died on your face, sir. Guy died on your face. No, nothing to say about that. Not sure how he died on your face, but he did, and that was kind of creepy, actually. Never mind. Hang on, I think I have game settings. I have sound off. I'm gonna put it up a bit. Okay, so I assume that's just a dead end. Can I open these doors? No. Okay. So I just have to walk around till I find something. That's essentially what a maze is, right? Oh, the guy's gone. Guess he was just AFK then. Everything's fine. Yeah, I've already been this way, because I came from this way. Okay, one of the four guys on here is yelling at me. Okay, spooky noise. Dead! Buddy! WTF? Okay, so I just guess I'll have to ignore that then. Gotta admit, it is a bit spooky. Oh, another open door. And a hole in the wall. I trust that times a thousand in a haunted wherever. As well as spooky flashing lights. Super trustworthy. Is there a dead body there? No, it's just a dead end. I thought I saw a dead thing. Oh, I'm on the other side of the place. Is this the exit? Or just level 2? hoping I don't have to... Okay, so this is actually a dead end. I have to jump down there. Seriously? I thought I had to avoid that.
You're not afraid of the dark, are you? Finger on the rising, pocket full of clothes. Ashes, ashes, oh,
I just had a nightmare. Oh well, time to record a video for the Clever Bacon. Just get in my chair, get on my computer. Why is this computer not working? Oh well, I'll just... Oh, my fan's broken again. Damn. It appears nothing's working properly in this house anymore. Put water inside my bed. Wait, what? Someone broke into my house to try and steal my couch again. Ah, yes. I totally live in this pretty Roblox town. Got a full-on cinematic here. Is it really necessary? Okay, it's cool and all, but what's it doing for the whole... anything? Okay. So I'm staring at the town with these weird things floating down from above them. Oh, now me again. Let's try to turn on the TV. I see the reflection of the moon in the TV. That's spooky. Oh, grade 12. That's spooky. Me winning an award. That's spooky. Oh, wow. Fruit. That's healthy, I guess. Oh, maid must have been around already. Left her stuff here, though. Where is she? Maid? Maid! Maid! Get back here! Left broom behind again! Maid! Oh, what is this maid playing? Hopefully I can find her before she gets in her car again and leaves. God damn it, maid! I'll get you your broom back. Even though I didn't pick it up, I guess I'll just find you and tell you that you dropped it, I guess. Oh, sweet, I can get a Pepsi whilst I look for the maid. Scrap Pepsi over here. Not working. This isn't working either. God damn. Okay, this doesn't go anywhere either. Must be Crazy Bill again. Setting the damn house on fire. Can I take this hat? No, I cannot. Ugh. Guess I'll continue finding the maid then. Another soda machine down there. Bet it's not working either. All the electricity seems to be dodgy in this hotel, which I live in, this apartment blocked hotel. Nothing seems to want to work. Anyone in here? Nope. I'll try with the vending machine for the Coke. And of course, nothing. God damn it, I wonder if the maid broke it. She does tend to be violent. Right, let's get down to reasonably low level. Wait, what? Just need to get to where the maid's at. Oh no, never mind, I'm dead. I think I'm not supposed to jump down all those stairs. Possibly, am I supposed to go up? Or what? What am I supposed to do? Oh, can I cut in off the side? There's nothing down here, and then I just die randomly. What is this? Oof. So I have to climb? I don't want to climb, I need to get to the car park. Stop the maid. It takes forever to start a car because the car's a little dodgy. Not even that light's working, and someone left the fog rolling in from Transit and Origins. God damn it. Fog rolling in. Sort of referencing something if you doubt now. Cafeteria. Oh my god, she slipped through the cafeteria to get some food and then she slipped out the window. I think she may have slipped out the window when she heard me coming. Just to get away with free food. Cheeky woman. Cheeky woman, the maid here. Cheeky woman. Can I go any lower? I mean, I think that's a car down there. Never mind, I can't go any lower. What was the point in being where I was then? Next, I'll run through the cafeteria. Can I get in here? No. Guess if I couldn't make it all the way down, neither could she. So, maybe she went upwards. Or not. Oh well. Can I get through this window? Nope. Can I climb back up? Yes. Just keep on climbing higher and higher till I get to the top. Or wherever it is I'm going. Maybe I have to jump across. Never mind. Well, that guy's gonna just climb up there. I wonder if you can get anywhere with that, because I didn't. Excuse me, sir, what's your plan? What's your plan of action for the... Oh no, he fell. What is your plan of action, sir? What is your plan of... Oh, there's another one over... Oh, clever, clever. He knows the maid I'm on about. However, he's dead. So... No more worrying about him, I guess. Okay. Oh. Okay, so I need to climb higher. Hopefully, I'll find the maid. Get her to take her stuff home, because I don't want it in my house. I really don't. It's just a mess that I have to then worry about. I don't even think she cleaned up properly. Oh. Thanks for playing the beta. If you'd like to play the classic scary maze, step in the teleporter. More coming soon. I'll give it a try, but I'll leave you guys here, so, you know, get abandonment issues much. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!